What is up, guys? Rockstar Gaming Fan 95 here. Welcome back to Let's Play Mafia 2. And today I'm going to be doing mission chapter 12, Sea Gift. So I'm halfway through the game now, so it's like near the end now. So yeah, I'm going to do Sea Gift. So let's go. Hang on a minute, I'll clear my throat. There we go. Right, let's do chapter 12, Sea Gift. Again, it might be a couple of parts, so here we go. Falling down, just got my nephew in the other room. You can probably hear him. He's got a little secret in there, so I'm gonna keep this a little down. So, apologies if you can't hear it, so that's why I'm having it turned down. Should be loud enough anyway. So, alright, here we go. Chapter 12, Sea Gift.
Some trouble with the cops, but Eddie took care of that. And since I didn't have any insurance, I had to live in this shithole of an apartment till I could get back on my feet. At least I managed to save Leo. He disappeared without a trace. I doubt Frank Vinci even knew where he went. And even though Henry failed to deliver on the contract, Eddie still brought him in when he heard Leo had skipped town. Me and Joe had a new partner.
Put this on. Answer the phone.
Hey, Vito. It's Henry.
Hey.
Listen, I'm setting up something big. I want you to come in on it. If you're interested in hearing more, come meet me at Lincoln Park and bring a piece.
Okay. I'll see you there.
I think I've got, no, the camera's fine, I can film my own tape and see everything. The car. No, I am. It needs four seats, there we go. There's a cutscene coming up now, so I'll be quiet. Oh, my throat's dry. Sorry, guys.
Just needs to get rid of one last obstacle.
The one guy who could fuck things up and ruin his plan to become the main supplier for the whole city. Frank Vinci. How'd you get all this?
People I trust. Okay, so what does this have to do with us?
Of course, if he can do it, why can't we? A kilo of heroin costs $2,500 over in France. Then it's another $1,000 to get in here.
And
we pick up 11 grand for just driving the stuff to the dealers. That's $7,500 profit a kilo.
Yeah, what about Falcone?
Carlo won't find out. And even if he does, he'll just threaten us to demand the cut.
All right, but Carlo's the only big supplier in the city. Where are you going to buy the stuff from?
I'm way ahead of you. What do you two know about the Tongs?
The Chinks?
Some kind of Chinese immigrants, right?
That's what I said, the Chinks.
Right, but it's also a front for their other operations. They run the Chinese court, and they keep to themselves. But some of them are interested in doing business with outsiders, and they need middlemen since most people are afraid to deal with them.
And we're the middlemen.
Yep. They'll give us 10 kilos to start.
For how much?
35 grand.
And we can sell it for?
110. I know a loan shark, Diego from Palisade. I think a loan is 35, we give him 45 back. Now that means our take is over 20 grand a piece. Not bad for just moving the shit from one place to another.
But you know, who's gonna end up using this crap?
What do you care? As long as there isn't an outlet.
Of course, Vinci was right. Drugs are bad news, they killed
people. Look, only idiots do drugs. Deadbeats and losers. If they want to kill themselves so badly, I'd gladly help them out. Especially for I got bodies in the ghetto. Distribution, so we don't need to worry about that. You guys in or not?
I'm in. Come on, don't be stupid, Vito. 20 fucking grand in one afternoon.
When? Right now. If we don't take the offer, the Tom's gonna find somebody else. Let's go see Bruno then. Vito, how about you run us all down there? It's on Palisade Street.
Sorry about that, I got a bit of a bad cough. Pay a visit to the Lone Shark in Southport, okay? Let's go.
His name's Bruno. He's one of the only guys in town who will do a loan this big.
But if he doesn't give it to us, then what?
Then the deal's off. But don't worry, I know this guy. He'll give us the money.
There ain't nobody else we can get this kind of money from?
There's three other guys I know. But if you want to ask Carlo or Frank Vinci for 35 grand, be my guest.
Yeah, no thanks.
Who's the third guy?
Go over to Bruno, is it? Yeah, we're going to visit Bruno, I think, the loan shark.
Thank you.
sure thing. You'll have 45 by the end of the week.
What kind of sure thing?
Sorry, Bruno. That's a trade secret.
Then 45 is not enough. I'd be more comfortable with 65.
It's a bit steep.
$35,000 today, and you'll give me $55,000 by Friday. If you don't pay it back by then, the debt goes up by $10,000 every week.
You'll get it by Friday.
Okay. Isaac, prepare $35,000 in $20 bills. Now, you know I trust you, Henry, but if you screw me, remember these wise words from the Bible. My wrath shall wax hot, and I will kill you with the sword, and your wives shall be widows, and your children fatherless.
Exodus, chapter 22, verse 24.
I'm impressed. You don't seem like the church-going type. But just remember, the money isn't mine. So even if you get rid of me, that doesn't get rid of your debt. So no funny business, okay?
Well, sure.
Thank you, Isaac. You want to count it, Henry?
I'll take your word for it, and I'll bring it back on